with that said, polygraphs are kind of BS. You can beat polygraphs simply from like, because it's not really a lie detector test, guys. It's more of a, it's a test that measures your bodily functions while you're being asked questions. So, you know, it measures your perspiration, your heart rate, a bunch of your glands, all this other stuff. So it basically gives a monitor of like what it thinks the likelihood is that you're lying and or deception, as they would say. So there's a bunch of weirdos out there that can lie with a straight face and pass lie detector tests. A lot of times they're sociopaths. But in this case, he failed.
Investigators even joked that the only truthful answer came when he was asked his name.
Because just so you guys know, when they give you a lie detector test, they ask you a bunch of questions like what they call like screening questions. And those questions kind of see where your baseline is. They ask what your name is, where were you born, questions that are easy that you're not going to lie about. And after that, once they have the baseline of what your bodily functions are like when you tell the truth, then they go ahead and start pressing you with certain questions to see if you're being truthful.